Until We All Come Home is a different kind of love story. Kim de Blecourt's year-long courageous odyssey began with a mother's longing to adopt a child from Ukraine. What it became is an amazing, heart-pounding international journey. As Kim found herself in the middle of the post-Soviet country's corrupt social service and judicial systems, filled with intrigue and suspense, Until We All Come Home is one woman's true story of running, hiding, and standing up to one of the most intimidating government agencies in the world, with the reality that a child's life was at stake. This powerful true story is the read of the year. Page after page, you are pulled into the intrigue of what could be a political spy novel, but it rings with the reality of a mother's love. And you are shown the proof that God's light shines on, even in the deepest darkness. Until We All Come Home, a harrowing journey, a mother's courage, a race to freedom.